Mia hier en today I do a Model O minus review from the company Glorious. And this is the box, guys. Model O minus 58 gram. Very nice. Yeah, it's plain simple. The back, they say all the settings, what you can do, for example, the mouse feet, it has six buttons, guys. 20 million clicks, so that means you have Omron's 20 million clicks and 50 million clicks. Of course, 50 million clicks has more durability, but the 20 million clicks has nicer click experience. So they aiming for the best experience you possibly can get. The sensor is a Pixart PMW3360 sensor. So that's, yeah, basically the sensors are useless nowadays. They are all perfect nowadays. If you buy a premium mouse, of course. This is a premium mouse for only 50 euro or around $52 or something. And the cable is ascended, so very flexible cable. You have paracord, but this is an ascended cable, a very well durable cable for as long as I have own Model O mouse. And a DPI on the bottom, an indicator, so you can see which profile you have selected. Of course, you need to rotate it to see, but it's pretty nice. Remappable DPI, yes, required in software. LED color, 60 million color RGBs. So that's very nice. 8 effects though, just pretty nice, guys. LED adjustable, yes, it's adjustable in the software, it says on the box. Software compatibility, Windows 7 or higher. And USB port required, obviously, because the mouse is USB. And warranty of 2 years, guys. So that's pretty nice. The size, I will show you. So that's pretty nice, guys. And what's more inside the box? I will take a look quickly. This actually very nice color scheme, orange. I like orange, it's happiness. Orange means happiness, freshness, just quality cable. Silica, guys. What you do with that is basically this. Hi-ya! You throw it away. And then, oh, this is pretty cool, I must say. A sticker of Glorious, and it's shiny like Bubble Bee, guys. Shining like Bubble Bee. And then another sticker of Glorious for PC gaming rays. Wow! I'm saying wow, but it feels like I don't really mean it as wow, but it's actually pretty nice stickers. Some pamphlet just of Glorious, a little bit showing their name. And another pamphlet. Oh, that's what other products they do sell as well, because it's a very well-known company, not as Logitech or Razer or whatever, but it's coming upwards, guys. This company is rock solid. Low prices, high premium quality products combined, it's Glorious. And this specifically is Model O minus. You also have an extended mouse pad, a padded wrist rest, a Glorious trident for your headset, mechanical keycaps, switches, keyboards, G-skate, mouse bungee, and gaming Model O mice. Very nice, I must say though, guys. And then we have Glorious Model O starting guide. It's just amazing how well packaged it is for around 50 euro, 54 depending where you live. I live in the Netherlands though, but see this, guys, it's perfect pamphlet. If you have problems, you can just go to the support and how it's plugged to play, the support, 2 years warranty. I must say, guys, already the box with stickers and what they do give you, and how the box is created, and the product itself, already beforehand, I will say it's almost a 9.5. And you may think, why not higher? Guys, we need even better stuff. We need better. We need maybe carbon fiber or something. We need better switches, laser edge. I don't know. Just perfect. We need more. Woo! Okay, guys, I'm a little bit excited though. Model O, this is the black version, but I do have an original Model O, a bigger mouse. It's a bigger mouse, and that's white one. And I must say, I prefer the white ones over the blacks, because how the aesthetics, the aesthetics is, how it looks, it's just amazing on white. And then black is a little bit less, but of course the advantage of black is you don't see any dirt off your hands or any moisture or anything else. So that's another, yeah, black, some people like black, some people like white mice. So yeah, you can choose yourself. And there's also glossy. I like matte models because glossy, it feels a little bit itchy and a little bit dirty to me, because I have dry hands, but glossy grips better with dry hands. And with wet hands, matte models are more grippiness. But I still like matte models because of the itchy. Yeah, I just don't like glossy models. I got so many glossy Kinzu mouse from SteelSeries and stuff, and I felt like, yeah. Or Logitech MX518. Yeah, very itchy. Blah. So guys, let's go and let's see. Let's dive deeper in, guys. Glorious model O minus. Here you have the side. I like that glorious logo. It's so amazing, guys. The black one is the model O minus, and the white mouse is the bigger brother, the original model O. The minus has smaller honeycomb design as the white version, the original one. Here are some free roam from all sides a little bit. The left side and the holes. RGB lighting, very nice. Sorry for shaking hands though. And the matte side, honeycomb, smaller holes than the original. Very nice. A little bit upwards. It's also a very small mouse, guys. Very small. Not the smallest mouse I own, but it's very small. And the front a little bit. Yeah, it's a good mouse. If you're in the market for that type of mouse, it's a great mouse, guys. LED indicator, very speedy Teflon feet, one of the fastest I do get in history now. Now compare it a little bit with the original Model O. It's everything bigger, bigger side buttons, bigger holes. Everything is bigger in the Model O original. Model O, glorious Model O. I like it. I like the white design more than the black one, because the lights just shone way better, way, way better, guys. Now a little bit side-by-side comparison. A little bit, it's hard to do, to pick it on camera. So let's weigh the Model O minus. It's 58 on the box and 58 on my plate, guys. Sometimes 59 because of the cable. And this original Model O, 68 around that. Yeah, around 68, guys. Left click mouse sound test. Right mouse click. Scroll wheel. Scroll click. One DPI button underneath, click. This is the biggest flaw in my opinion. Mouse buttons moving too much, and I get that a lot while playing games with this mouse. It's probably because of these two lines there. And make it more movable. I don't like it. But and the other bug what on the old Model O was, you cannot click the side anymore to activate the side buttons. It's not present on this model, and also not on my previous model, but I heard it on Reddit though. flexible ascended cable. Could be even better than this, basically, but it's very good in comparison what popular brands give you. It still moves the mouse though. So it's not ultra flexible. It should be a little bit more flexible though. So, the end conclusion. How is the Model O minus? How good is the product? Two things I don't like about this mouse, and one is big flaw, the mouse button wobble. You can move the mouse buttons, and when I game, the mouse buttons move with my fingers. I already have shaking hands, and it's shaking with me. So I don't like that though, guys. And one more thing is the tiny minor thingy. If you plug two models into the system, they don't detect both, only one. Only the one that's put in your computer. If you put two, it's just random select out of the blue one of the two models. So you can't customize two Model O if you have them on your PC. Meh, I don't like that, guys. Further overall, I gave it on the beginning of 9.5 already because the package is enormously good. Stickers, pamphlets with all inside information, support, good product, nice box hard-coded with orange and stuff. Very nice. I really like it. I gave it a 9.5, but because of the flaw of the mouse but wobble, I give it a 9.4. The previous Model O's had side clicking. So if you pressed here very hard, you clicked the side buttons. It was a bug. My old Model O doesn't have that though. And the new Model O minus that I own don't have it either. So yes. We did it, glorious, we did it. Woo! So that's, I'm very happy and pleased about. I give it a 9.4. Don't be sad about it, it's an amazing product. Is this product worth for you? And that's the question, because it's a very small mouse. I have 22 centimeter hands, and if you want to palm it, you want to palm it? If you want to palm it, you can't. Okay, so it's not a palm mouse. Or you have very small hands. But I can almost grab two Model O's minus and still touching them. So it's very tiny though. You can see that, right? Fingertip, it's basically a fingertip mouse. And you can claw grip it as well. A little bit less, but it's basically a fingertip mouse. The Model O original suits better for more hand grips sizes. So that's very nice as well. I must say, I like this product, but I have shaking hands though. You may see that in my videos. But coming Monday, I'm gonna fix it to a neurological doctor, and he's gonna fix my shakiness. I hope it's gonna fix so you guys don't have any shakiness anymore. So guys, thanks for watching. If you like this video, thumb it up. And if you dislike it, push it down and say maybe in the comment section why you don't like it, for example. So guys, thanks for watching. This clears it up and see you guys in the future. I see you next time, guys. Piccolo out. Hyper Beam Cannon.